mask.
Now where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh?
Duh.
You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping. Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about Dee's prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair. To find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling. Now we're talking. Double the barrels for double the gun. Every round you fire is like ringing the fucking dinner bell. Come and get it. Not that you can always avoid it, just be prepared. Bloody hell, I've just realised where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase.
Thank you. Radar!
Flats on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs.
Ugh.
Professor here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nests 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sondra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Prepper here, you read me? Looks like it's heating up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out.
Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are tarnished. And I want to stop. We both know that you don't belong in the trauma unit. But the being just as cruel as Chandra. You're not the man who fell in love with her. The man who risked everything to try and find a way for the prophecy. Your letters become more and more bitter over time. Filled with cynicism and contempt. God knows I can't blame you after everything.
You found these, Studium Contagium? Others will be invaluable. If only I've been quick enough to save them. I tried, I did. And I made progress. But what survives? Well, I can't call it life. I'm almost glad my Omega Group colleagues never lived to see the day. This is Dee's last letter to Francis Bacon. And a dear Francis, and so on and so forth. Yes, he mentions the Panacea Code. Now, the Ravens believe they possess this code, and they must still be in London somewhere. I don't know how, but if you can track them down and retrieve this code, it could unlock a cure. Meanwhile, I must soldier on. I swore an oath to my queen and my religion to shed light upon the dark corners of ignorance, and so I must. See yourself out.
Stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it. There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverley, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the Prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
This is the Ravens of Dee calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. Evac my arse. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands. These days is a bloody holiday camp compared to my day. You're in there now, might as well grab some guns. Bloody shame. Waverley was one of the good ones, you know. He had my back all the way through Kuwait and beyond. An honorable man. You're in. Nice. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back at the safe house.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of Z are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Good old C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out.
there, move! You're a sitting duck!
Are you prepared?
Out. Keep going.
So you're running away with the birds. Well, let me tell you about the Ravens of Dee. Dee's prophecy is clear, but those bloody cowards want to cherry-pick it. They admit Dee was right about the Blight coming, but think he was wrong about who would survive. There is no saving the world. No evacuation, no cure, no respite. Only the prepared will survive. Isn't that what I've been teaching you? I can tell you're not listening. Fine. But if you go through with this, I won't help you.
From the Ravens of Dee. It's good to see you. But you'll need to clear a path to the tower. We lost our sniper on the perimeter, like so many of our soldiers since it began.
That's a 770, that. I used to shoot gnats up the arse with one of those.
Time to break out from C4. Poor birds. Did you know Charles II clipped the Tower Raven's wings after the Great Plague? It's the closest he came to admitting he believes the Black Prophecy. Well, that and forming our little organization, just in case.
Keep an eye on corpses. Nothing is really dead until you've blown its head off, understand? Hello? Keep your distance. They can smell normal people coming. And I bet to those bastards we smell like the best rare steak you ever had.
I'll touch it, and I took it to that. Get into this one. Why do you know where to go? I just came from there, so I need to go. Oh, stupid me.
We lost so much knowledge when Dee's library at Mortlake was pillaged. We've collected what remains, but none of us has Dee's mind to make sense of it all. It will work like a black light now. Look for the signs. That's Dee's septagram. It symbolizes the unity of the four elements with alchemy, magic, and science. To us, it opens a path to secret knowledge. Nice work.
Just to let you know, I went in there so I didn't bother you in the first place.
I thought you were going to come
soon. No, so I wouldn't bother you. Because you had your head put on. Because you were hardcore. Like, well, I'm going to get.
Back when I had my headset on, I had sound viewers, so I took it off, now I can't watch.
Don't bother with your map. Officially, this place doesn't even exist. Just use the black light to find your way through.
As soon as they start talking, I love it.
Look for the signs. They'll lead you to our bunker.
Ain't worth it. You don't get money on it.
Welcome to the Ravens of Dean Nerve Center, such as it is. The blight has been worse than even we thought, and we were expecting it. I can't imagine how ordinary people like you coped. Mind you, we tried to warn people. Our best prepper risked his life trying to get to the Queen, but they wouldn't listen. They locked my John up, and he was never the same.
To them.
almost there. Now try the keypad. That's the Enochian alphabet. Symbols that D used to communicate with angels. The Ravens translated them years ago. Now you can reveal and understand them too. You're almost there. Now try the keypad.
If you'd listen to me.